Hello friends, this video is about integers four rule theory. This four rule theory will help you to solve any integer problem involving addition and subtraction. Let's see the four rule theory. The four rules are solving brackets, then grouping, then same sign, opposite sign. I repeat, solving brackets, grouping, same sign and opposite sign. If we'll follow it systematically, we can solve any integer problem involving addition and subtraction without any confusion. So the first one, solving brackets. For solving brackets, we will be using sign multiplication. We know plus of a plus becomes plus, minus of minus also becomes plus. Similarly, plus of a minus becomes minus and minus of plus also becomes minus. That means if same sign we are multiplying, we'll get positive. If opposite sign we are multiplying, we'll get negative. Moving on, grouping. Now what is grouping? Grouping is nothing but separating the positives and the negatives. In the question, how many positives you get and how many negatives you get, we'll just separate them. This step will be done only after solving the brackets. Now, for a better understanding, what we will do, we can take positives as heroes and negatives as villains. So let's separate them for a fight. In this fight, heroes don't fight with each other, so they add up. Villains also add up. But each hero and each villain cancel each other. That means a positive cancels with one negative. Every positive will cancel with every negative. Now, the third rule, same sign. The rule says, when integers are of same sign, we have to add them. After adding, we have to put the same sign. So we have to just add their values as it is, the numerical values, and you have to put the same sign. So numerically we can see plus 3 plus 2. So plus 3 plus 2, both are of same sign. So we add them. So we are adding the numerical part, 3 and 2. So 3 and 2 becomes 5. After getting, we'll put the same sign. As both are positive, we can put the plus sign. Let's see the graphical view. Now, we know that we have assigned positives as heroes. So, we have three heroes and two heroes. When three and two heroes, they combine each two and make it plus five. That is, three heroes and two heroes becomes five heroes. Next. Minus 3, minus 2. Same thing. Same sign. We are adding 3 and 2 and getting 5. As same sign is there, that's why we are getting same minus 5. So we can see 3 villains and 2 villains. In total, there are 5 villains. So remember, same sign. We will add and put the same sign only. Next. The last rule, opposite sign. In opposite sign, we have to subtract the numerical values. And after that, we have to put the sign of the greater value. Means whose value is greater, what is the sign of that number. So, plus 3, minus 2. Plus 3, so there are 3 positives and 2 negatives. We know that. So, the number of positives are more. So, in our answer, we'll get a positive only. Next, to subtract 3 and 2, we will subtract and we'll get 1. Here we can see we have got 3 positives, that is 3 heroes with 2 villains. I have told you before, each hero will cancel with each villain. So now you can see that. So remaining is only 1 hero. As hero is positive, so remaining is only 1 positive, that is plus 1. Next, minus 3 plus 2. So 3 negatives and 2 positives. So here negatives are more. So in our answer also we will get a negative. So how many negatives we will get? 3 minus 2. That is, when we subtract 3 and 2, we will get 1. So the answer is minus 1. So here we can see 3 villains and 2 heroes. So a villain get cancelled with a hero. So 2 heroes and 2 villains gets cancelled out, and remaining is only 1 villain. So in place of 1 villain, what we say? We get minus 1. That is only 1 negative. So I repeat, opposite sign we have to only subtract and put the bigger sign. Whose power is more? That sign. Next, how to apply it? We can apply this one in this question. So we can see here the question says minus 3 plus of minus 2 minus of minus 3 plus of minus 7 minus of minus 4. The first step, solving the brackets. So we have solved the brackets here. So plus of minus becomes minus. Minus of minus has become plus. Again, plus of minus 7 has become minus 7. Minus of minus 4 has become plus 4. Next, grouping. So we can first find out how many positives you have. Plus 3 and plus 4 are the positives. Minus 3, minus 2 and minus 7 are the negatives. So we have just separated the positives and the negatives. Next. So total how many positives are there? Plus 3 and plus 4, same sign. We can say same sign, we are adding 3 and 4 and putting 7. Same sign, plus. Similarly, minus 3, minus 2 and minus 7, all are of same sign. So we add the values 3, 2 and 7, we get 12. So answer is minus 12. So here you have used same sign. Next. When you can see plus 7 and minus 12, they are of opposite sign. So while using the rule, opposite sign we will subtract. So 12 and 7 when we subtract, we get 5. And we can see here, 7 positives are there and 12 negatives are there. So here the negative power is more. So answer also will be negative. So if you are using the same story what we have done. So we can see here, after solving the brackets, while grouping, total we have separated the heroes and the villains. So total we have 7 heroes and 12 villains. Now we can see 7 heroes and 12 villains. So 7 heroes will get cancelled with 7 villains. So remaining will be 5 villains. So in place of 5 villains, what we say? 5 negatives. Thank you. Please use this to solve any integer problem involving addition and subtraction. Thank you, and keep exploring.